Salted. Works. Cool.
To be in it.
What are we doing?
Sanctuary.
I'm not going to talk to Mom Murphy yet. But you do need to loot the rest of these houses, I think. Maybe. Before everyone else, dog meat, I'll wait, bud. Thank you. Have we looted this one?
Do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord.
Oh.
If only we'd run into you sooner.
Yeah. What happened?
What happened to you guys?
Long story short, we've been on the move since the attack on Quincy. There used to be more
My
of
son,
us.
He's gone.
What is up with the... I thought closing it and whatever was going to help. What's
Your
his name?
Son. What was his
Kyle.
Name?
My son's name was Kyle.
Understand. I'm not going to tell the guy you failed, and that's...
I understand how you feel.
Oh, man.
I lost
you
someone,
I.
too.
We're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Yeah. Is there something odd with the sound? Audio. Nothing I can do in there. Gameplay? Controls. I mean, I'm just looking at controls because I need to. That's a Q. You gotta remember that one from that one. What's flashlight? Because I don't know what to do with that. Tamp is that. That's fine. Aim block, bash power, attack grenade. Activate. Maybe for light. Things happen to my sound. All together now. You guys still have it? Okay. It's a bizarre. Well, I don't know.
You're tied
how to fix
to this
that.
Place, kid. Your energy.
Not this place. The other place, maybe.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from.
The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
You want me to...
What's jet?
It's
bring you drugs?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush.
It can kill the sight, so it's not always going to be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
I'll see
Maybe.
What I can do.
Let me think it over.
Well, ain't like I'm going anywhere. The sight will be here when you need it.
Do you want to encourage her to, you know... You found dog meat. To take drugs for us? What have you found? What did you... What? There's nothing here, you silly dog. What, these? The makeshift bat? Is that what you want? Is this what you're trying to tell me to take? You strange dog. Okay. Get rid of duct tape. Keep high handing on this. Don't need that. That's cloth though, that's interesting. Get rid of the typewriter. Hey, Taro, how are you doing, darling? How did your stream go yesterday? I saw it pop up and I was unfortunately at work when you came on. The early morning Red Dead, right? How'd it go? You started watching Fallout yet, or is it not kind of your thing? Get rid of all that stuff. Right, where we've looted this. It's just that one and whatever else we can. Can we start building yet? I don't think we can. Anything good? Nope. Have I looted this? Ooh, wait, it's cap stash. Yes. I just left out in the open. My gun. But yeah, how are you, Tara? How are things? Nothing around here. Well, plan on streaming again tomorrow. Oh, cool. Want to watch? But cannot afford Amazon. Oh, I'm sorry. That and my guy went and watched it with his buddy. Oh, that's not cool. That's not fair. You know what? It's awful. Let's just go with that, Tara. It's awful. It's a terrible show. You don't want to even watch it. It's not even worth it. let's say postman's uniform. You know, that's fun. What kind of building? I've never played this before. Oh, I played. Oh. Okay. Ow. What? I suck. Actually suck. Yeah, I've never played Fallout 4 before. So this is kind of fun for me being able to finally have like a kind of big title game I can share with everybody that I've never played. And it's perfect kind of timing right now. It's all good. I always find ways to watch. Yeah, I mean, hopefully it'll come out on something else soon. Do you have to be Prime for? I don't know if you have to be Prime for this one. I don't know. I mean, I guess most of Prime Amazon shows you have to use it. It's not bad. I've never played this one. I've played all the other Fallouts, and I was walking home with a buddy the other night, talking about maybe doing like Fallout 3 or Fallout New Vegas. I'll take a fedora, absolutely, especially yellow. I can be like the mask. Yeah, I was, like, because, you know, the show and everything like that, might as well make some hay out of it and all that kind of jazz. And then, turns out, there's a game of Fallout I didn't even know about. I mean, I think I knew about it. I just never really, I didn't play it at the time. And then, I think I just forgot about it. Take, why are the shotgun shells just left in a random, where? Come on, boy. Go, fetch, wherever it is. You found, is there a safe? Found a safe, well, I mean, I would have. What did you find? I'm not dog meat, I love you, but you, where's what? The trash can? Plastic bowl? Can I tell you your boy just because, oh, there's a save. Okay, never mind. Ooh, disarm makeshift bomb. Okay, that, good boy. Can I tell you you're a good boy? Can I tell you you're a good boy? Come back here.
Hey.
Stay. No, stay.
Wait there.
And I want to just tell you your talk.
What are you doing, buddy?
Tricks.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Oh, good boy.
Hey.
Good boy. Okay. Follow now. I want to try the road-only challenge with survival mode on. That has... Ooh, that's quite... Ooh. Maybe I should have done that. Ooh. I mean, I'm thinking I might have to uninstall the game and install it and reinstall it because there's some like weird, like vocal stuff going on. Basically, it starts the second sentence before it's finished the first sentence, which is really annoying. Whether someone else is talking or it's the same character talking or whatever like that, it just keeps doing it. So I might try and install it and reinstall it. And if I can wipe off the save data, then maybe I should do it like that. Right, meal. Nothing. Okay. Could be that. Yeah, not that. D-A-M-N. D-A. No. It could be that. Nothing. Again. Right, okay. That, remove the dud. Can't really see what dud it removed. Remove that one. Oh, tragedy set, beautiful. What else we got? Let's get rid of them all. What was what I have? Damn, was nothing, Eric and Neil. All those were all duds. The road only challenge is you have to remain on the road at all times. So no, oh. No entertainment. Oh. Also, is it for terminals when you hit the last try? Back out. Oh, okay. Yeah, but then it makes it a new set of words, doesn't it? So you have to, you're back to normal on the whole thing. Right? I do know this bit, though, like from the old games, like you get the, you can remove all the duds and stuff and reset your lives anyway. But I will never do one where I fail the thing. Because, yeah, I will absolutely come back out of it. But if I can just do this way. So what was it? Neil, Eric, E-R-I-K, could be that. Neil, could be that. And I can't remember what the other one I had. Four. Alright, so can't be that. Can't be that. Can't be that. Can't be that. Got roll. There we go. Beautiful. Done. Some terminals lock you out if you fail. Yeah. But some terminals, if you fail, it'll lock you out. Thing resets, but better than... No, 100%. 100%. Like, if I choice between, like, failing it or,
over here.
Go here. How do I do this? A tab, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yeah, choice between, like, you know, locking the terminal okay. And follow me. I should give you some stuff. Why have you got two guns on you? You're actually, you're fine. You can stay as you are. Yeah, no, 100%. Like, we'll go back out of the terminal rather than fail the thing. Where are you? Hey, yep. Freaking! Okay, do you know what? Yeah, how about that? Can't shoot the bloody thing apparently, but I can hit it. I can womp it. Go away! You didn't do anything that time, Garvey. Just saying. I don't know though how to unequip my bloody weapon. I would rather just punch the things myself, but take. Cool poster. What's that? Money. Any more floor safes? Floor safe? No. Right. Okay. Let's move on then. So what we got to do? We got asked to do something in the last one. Could take my power armor with me. Bring Jetman Murphy. Talk to Sturges. Oh, Sturges. Sturges is one of the good dudes, right? I think. Best part, if you have goggles, give them to Dog Meat. He'll wear them. Oh, do I have goggles? Actually, do I have goggles? I might have goggles. Do I have goggles? I might have some. Gas masks. Oh, dude, you are getting in my way. Deathclaw. Gas mask with goggles. Probably not the same thing, right? Unequip your gun, open the pit boy, and go to weapons. You should be able to just click on it. Yeah, but then... Wait a minute. That's all it is. Oh, awesome. Thank you. Is there a way to do that in combat? Like, you know, quickly doing that. But I'm not just, you know, jumping into the thing every single time to really equip those as well. Pipe pistol, postman's uniform, keep the money. Nope, get off that. Radex, I'll keep on me. Bring steel, I'll keep my wedding ring. I'm equipping a fedora. Apparel, right, want that and that. And a yellow fedora. How do I look at me from the front? Or that? What the fuck is this? Worship allows you to build and adjust. How did I do that? How did I? Hold V to open the workshop menu while you're in the building. Did I do that before? I don't think I did. Is this what? Where is it? The Sturges. What are you going to talk to me about?
Hey, Sturges.
You willing to talk to you? Work? Yes. What do you need?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I'm happy to help.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over.
What deal?
Some of these old houses still look solid enough.
What do I get out of this?
The workbench over there you can use.
Yeah, see, that's what's doing. If you need anything. Constantly. If you set it to the weapons quick select, I personally never use it, but I think you can do that. Yeah, I have it on there. Where is it? R. Is it R? F. Yeah, F. And what do? I press that. And it's not. How do I? Yes? I mean, it's set to number 4, right? I mean, that would be what I would think that would mean. 4, 5, and 6. But it's not. If I press 4, it doesn't do anything. Yeah, a bit odd. I think one of them have to be blank. So if I did. If I do that instead, then, on the 3. No. I don't know. It's. I mean, it's not the. I mean, I know I can put, like, I can holster it. But. That's fine. Do you know what? It's fine. So I can. I'm in the workshop area. Why am I? I'm holding B. There we go. Okay. Wood crate. Scrap wood crate. Cool. All right. How do I build? Furniture. That one. Beds. How many beds do I need? Okay, I do not have a lot of steel, though. Maybe not. Honestly, I just use brass knuckles and do... That's fair. That, yeah. Oh, and there would be a weapon. All right, that's a good shout. Tab to cancel that. That's a good shout. We will do that. We will... When we find some brass knuckles, we will keep them just for, so that we can, you know... be not weird looking, not for the sake obviously of smashing someone's face in, but you know, that's helpful. This and this. I could just get rid of the house, I suppose. What's the house worth? Quite a bit. Now we'll leave the house for now. I love that I can just get rid of literally everything though. Ruined house. Oh, it's still the ruined house. I don't want to... Oh, do I have to get... I don't want to get rid of the house. I just want to get rid of the crap. Oh, fine. Everything you can around Sanctuary should give you enough to complete what you need. The houses you can scrap are useless. Okay. There's me trying to keep out of everything. Oh, because you can't scrap all of them. Oh, okay. So I can scrap it. I should scrap it. Cool. All right. If I... can I pick that up? I can. And I can just whack it down? I just wanna whack it there. I wanna repair the fence, that's all. Yeah. Oh, that's fine. You can go there just for now. Dog Bowl's gonna stay. Is this normal behavior on Fallout to want to do this? I don't know. Put that there for a second. Yes. There. I don't know if it's... is this normal? Is this normal to want to do this? I don't know. Bed. No. Cancel. I want that. I want my posts. Take it post fit. There. Can't take that one. Annoying. There. Yes, it is. Oh, good. And the building of Fallout is kind of air. Okay. Have you played Fallout 76? Because I've downloaded it, and me and my buddy are planning on jumping into it. And apparently, like that one, the building is even more drastic, extreme, like open. Open. That's what I mean. Not drastic. Like you can build, you know, the full-on house rather than just like, you know, whacking a house out there. I maybe should have done this before the stream. It is alright. It is not my favorite, but I will play it on occasions. Yeah, I mean, I stayed away from that one mostly because, like, when it first came out, I heard that it was kind of trash. But, like, my mate's downloaded it, and he's, like, he's about as big in games as I guess that I am. But, apparently, they've done, like, a lot of work on, you know, in terms of making it look better and feel better and actually, you know, like, a proper game. Well, hello. Noticed you back there before. Get rid of all this stuff. Not gonna need a TV for a while. Maybe I should be clearing this whole house out. I probably have enough stuff but to... Hey, Gutsy. Cut through. Not Gutsy. I don't really want to get rid of all the trees. Can I have a farm? No. Oh, that's how you rotate things. That's good to know. Although, it's kind of annoying. A little bit. There. And then... No. And then... Are you there? You there? Okay. This one... Whack. There. Yeah. And then there. Cool. Then we can take out that way. That's good. Happy. Works. Oh, there is watermelons. Oh, so we can produce food. Oh, because there's food at the top. I've really not been paying attention. What a shock. Right, I've got plenty of room to build houses then. Stop. Ooh. Gimme. Cool. And get rid of that one too. Alright, so we have no water, no defense, no food. So we're in a really good place. Why the hell is this place called Sanctuary? Because it don't seem it. Get the car. Theoretically, if we have defense, so that we're going to get attacked, right? So if I put the beds and stuff in this one, does that make them, you know, more likely to run and fight things as they come in? Or does that make them more of a target to be killed as things come in? I'm betting probably the latter. I don't really want to get rid of the kids' play area. That looks kind of cute. We'll build it in this one, because this one's got everything else, so... Start clearing this one out. I don't really care about... I don't know if we can turn that radio into something else. Like, into actual working radio. End table, chair, couch. Probably shouldn't have been trashing all of this stuff, but I don't mind, really. What are you doing? No, you're fine. The settlement will eventually be attacked. Okay, but not at this stage. So where you place the bed does not really matter. You can station settlers as defense points. Okay. Right, I'm just going to clear the whole thing and then I'll leave the radiator. Not by, but... no, we'll leave the mirror. Bathtub is kind of useless. Are you... Oh, you are sitting on something. Okay. Get a lamp. That. Do this. This. I would like to sell you at this stage. Right. Okay. And then we want this one. Yes. And we'll pop it in... Yeah, I'll pop it in there. Oh, I want it. Ooh, no. No. Ooh. Well done. There. Do I want... I don't know. Do I want them double bunking? Do we want them double... Nah, I'll give them a bedroom each. That's fine. How many people... I have 5 people. Okay, that's... So we'll turn this area back into a kitchen eventually, and then have a living room area out here. But I could have done... Could I do 2? I could get another one in. The rotating is kind of annoying, because I have to hold down the mouse button. I could do 2. That's not quite as janky. Also not quite as full, you know. But I mean, I have a lot of room. Swim, Mama, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Thank you. Right, got the other. That's my house. My house. That my house. That's my house. There's a cot in it. No, nope. This was a different house. Okay, right. We'll clear out everything from this one, and then this can be where the other 3 beds go. Because you know this one's a crap hole as well. Did I do that safe? I did do that safe. 2 steel for a safe. That's it. I take it against that just... Is it by monsters as well as raiders or just the raiders? I want to get used to playing this on a computer. I could, again, get the controller out or whatever. What? Trash. 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 This is not going to be a favorite house from anybody. This is the crap hole. But... You know, beggars can't be choosers, right? Okay, nope. Oh, I can rotate it back. There. Nope. There. Cool. Put the other one in this one. I can build 2 in this room, and there's enough room for someone else then. Crap, crap, crap. Crap. Here we go. Just don't. There. Nope. Stop him. Stop flying. Yeah. I'm almost scared to freaking put this one down. Possessed. Slowly rotate. Right, it's not so much, is it? That's in the way of the door. There's no point doing that one. There. That's where the other ones can go. Cool. Right, that's done. Awesome stuff. Now I guess I go back to see Sturges. We tap my boat. Okay. Yeah, it's a good idea, right? It's a good night's sleep. You know, if you're not lying on like a lumpy bed or a comfy bed and just floating in the air, I feel like that'd be a good night's sleep for somebody. Where's Sturges? Is he over there? Only 20% happy though. Sturges! Sturges! Hello.
I like it.
You got padlock
having
on your
a
back.
Place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
No worries. And what do I do for water? Oh, give me a thing. Right, okay. No. Okay. Well, we don't want that. We want resources? Water. Pump. I mean, that's something. What can I have? I can have powered pump. But I need... It produces 10. That produces 3. What else can I have? Water purifier. You know, require quite a bit of power. Why is that 2 power for green? How do I get power? Power generator. Right, reduces 3. Reduces 5. That's so much power, I can't even make it. You need electricity for the others. Start with a pump. I mean, I could. Is it not worth me making a small generator? But then I could go, like, with. Why would I use that when I could use that? Oh, because that can go anywhere. But yeah, I could whack one of those down, no? And if I put the small generator down. No? Is that not a... Or am I going too far ahead? I'm going too far ahead. Okay, I'm going too far ahead. Scrap this. And this. While I am down here. It's a lovely little spot. There's war around. Okay, alright. So, alright. I'll do pump. There's that house gone. Usually if you want to, just with 5 settlers, then use your... Well, I suppose. I guess I'm just thinking that presumably, and I know how dangerous it is to assume, I'm going to be wanting to expand anyway. I mean, does it use up a lot? Concrete, steel, and a gear. I don't have a lot of gears. Whereas, like, other than the copper, I seem to have quite a lot of that stuff. I'm gonna do the pump. I'm gonna do the water purifier. I guess I'm also not sure how electricity works in this, but okay. It requires power before it can produce resources. Build generator and connect it with wires to. Okay. So if I do those, and then I do this, and then, wa-boom. Now, run a wire from the object. Okay, now how do I do the wires then? There's neon? Uh-oh, no. How do I do wires? Attach wire. Cool. I now have 10 water. What are you for? Then you place a generator, make it close because when... the wire when you connect it can only go... Okay. Okie dokie, good shout. I mean, I've got enough room now, I think, to be able to put a couple more purifiers in if it comes to it. So that's good. And then now I just need to sort out the food situation. Depends, I guess I will worry about when it comes, but... Happiness is on the rise, though, and that's good to know. Right, so I can exit that and try and find Sturgis again. Hello, Sturgis! Oh, what's next, dude?
I feel better already. Food? Knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water.
Yep.
I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low.
Right.
If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
Okay, let's do that.
I'll start planting right away.
Provide food for sanctuary workers. And provide... Okay, settlers. Right, we've got started a farm on at the back. Let's continue putting out here. I guess. Now, how do I have food? Food. I can't do carrots. I have got fuck all. Okay. That's a shame. Knock all of them out right away. Miscellaneous. What have I got? Scavenging station. Ooh. Is that good? Ramen. Fast travel. So when out in the world, find already grown plant. Okay. Okie dokie. Good shout. Is it worth... I mean, you seem to be an expert already, Tara. There is a place not far. Tends to be pretty handy. Oh. Then by Mr. Handy, that's a greenhouse. Okie dokie. Is it worth me putting up a scavenging station? I mean, I know I got 5 people. But is it worth me, like, whacking one of these down? Like, to get people to, you know, start? I mean, I'm just saying, generally in games like this, or games, like, that have a scavenging thing, I've always kind of put them down early. Because it's, you know, the longer they're up, the more beneficial they are. It can help. Okay, cool. I'm going to pop that. Yeah, I'll pop that right there, I guess. Yeah. You must assign a worker before it can begin producing resources. Okay. Where is Jun? Jun? Where is Jun? Or Mama. I don't even mind. I don't want to send out... What's his name? Where is everybody? Heck. They all heard that I want someone to do some work and they've all just, you know, vanished. Because she's doing something. Which is great. Wait a minute, can I just... No. Can I just...
Seems to be growing well.
I can do that. Oh, perfect. All right. And then, yeah, it's somewhere, isn't it? Cool. I'm only partway there. You build new food producing existing farms will automatically begin working on it if not already at maximum. It's best to have a variety of it. Yeah, no, for sure. 100%. I will absolutely keep an eye out for more food. And like you said, the greenhouse that Andy's at. I will keep an eye out for that and grab some more bits and pieces. Because also, like, just from an aesthetic point of view, it would be nicer to have, like, a handful of different bits and pieces. Like, razor grain in this, I think, would look kind of pretty in the garden. Place you're looking for the food is could be Grey Garden. Okay. Honestly, seriously, where the heck is everybody else? Who's over here? I heard someone banging or something. No one is anywhere. Are they by the other beds? Okay. Nope. You know what? Watch it. I'm just gonna go off and explore again. Oh, dude, now you turn up. Right, you, unassigned. Enter this command. Go here. Your resources assigned. Beautiful! Right, that worked. Right, let's go, doggy. You guys are doing stuff. We got food in here now. I'm going to talk to you because I've now done your job too. I do not want to trade a few things.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got.
I did. Ah, for George, just go boil her head. Have that for dinner. Okay, right. Let's go out into the world then. So the only thing left is the defense then, I guess. And we could just delete the bridge. That's pretty good defense. They say they have to wade through the water. Wading in the water. Yeah. Well, if you do fancy jumping on it at some point, Taro, we're going to be trying to... No, I'm not anywhere... Can I still scrap this? No, I'm not anywhere near a base. There we go. Okay, fine. We're just going to do our thing. If you do fancy jumping on Fallout 76 with a bunch of people, as like part of this, I guess, like, afterwards on some nights or whatever, I'm going to probably try and start a server for Fallout 76 for kind of like just a nice friendly atmosphere. One down, two down. I did hear a gunshot or something, didn't I? What is that? Reader. And now I'm not shooting that. We're not shooting from here. Not even used that once yet. I don't mind it. I'm not. Okay. Fair enough. Shoot him. Right. Come on, bud. What's the last one? Come on, buddy. Gotcha. Dog meat, what are you doing, bud? Because you don't seem to have done anything that fight. I appreciate how cute you are. However, I would like it if you nibbled some art. Right, there it is. Where's the other one I killed? There he is. I don't know how much of the other game is, more survival-y, like gathering and stuff like that. Try to put the harness on dog meat. Ooh, where are you? Where is dog meat? Dog meat! Yeah, boy. Where are you? Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Hiya. Are you bad? Are you good? Okay. Those are cool. They're appearing on my thing as enemies, and I don't really want to shoot them. Keep fucking die. There you are. Right, come here. No, come here. Trade. Let's give you harness. Is there a better harness, or is it just harness? Trade leathers. Good. Put a wedding ring on him. Basically, gonna marry the dog at this point. Harness. There we go. No. Didn't do it. What the fuck happened there? Game did not like that. Yep, he is with me, apparently. Right, come here, trade. Just not used to my freaking... Yeah. Nothing. That's a shame. I'll keep an eye out for the goggles. Don't go in the water. That's a stupid idea. Where's the bloke fly? I saw you, you disgusting little... So-and-so. You're welcome, Radstag. Oh, shit, another one. No, leave the Radstag. It's not doing anything to you. Be a good boy. Daddy says.
Bingo.
Ooh, waste and fire guard. Yes, please. Awesome. Hello? I'm not just gonna sleep on the mattress while there's a skeleton on it. I have my, you know, standards. Not many of them, but I do. There's nothing else here. Let's go out that way. There's a factory or something, right? Warehouse? That. Yeah, I know. So he can wear bandanas. Oh, collar. That's cool. Goggles, muzzles, and dog armor. Okay, mistaken dog armor for the hunt. Hey, that's an understandable, you know, mix up there. I don't have very many things, right? The problem is, right, that doesn't seem quite... That is how that works. Okay, I don't... So I can only equip that onto something else. I can't just unequip things, apparently. Protect train. What? You go do that. I'm going to deal with this. I'm guessing if I do this, I get a protection on my team. I hope. Nope. T-R-E, nope. That's... Oh, no, wait, that would be correct because that... Two right, okay. T-R-E, only one E's right. Nothing.
Nice.
Beautiful things. Strong control. This interface should be used by Robco licensed technicians only. Improper tampering would be okay, that's fine. Choose personality mode. Construction worker, medical, fire brigade, law enforcement. I feel like fire brigade? I feel like law enforcement's going to come after me. No? Construction worker. I don't really know what that looks like. But, you know. And then we activate these. Access some pod. Please advise any personnel near pod to make... Okay. You attacking me? No. Way to go, dog meat. There you go, baby. How'd you kill the ghoul? There he is. Take that, mate. Thank you very much. Nope. Well, I'm already in the rads at this point. That's great. Is there anything good back here? Wooden spoon. Nothing, basically. Cigarette. That's not worth that. I just got a shit of rats for nothing. Can I haven't put the radio on. I should take it all. Oh, I'm 6 feet tall and hands on every day. Okay, that's bad. Yo, James! I mean, don't know if I can. I mean, I don't know what's available in this one. I really don't. But I know number three there was purified water, right? Could be purified. I don't know when this takes place after that one. I'm guessing somewhat. Because the Minutemen were not a thing, right? Were they? I don't remember. Hello.
Union violation detected.
What?
Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago.
Oh, that's fair. Isn't that right for union work, right?
Don't think.
Ooh.
I can pick this.
Oh, expert. Okay. Oh, shit. Why is it not firing? God damn it. Oh. Dog is in trouble. Yeah, I'm getting that. Oh shit. I'm in trouble. I'm stuck in the crap out of this one. The laser musket sucks. That's a shotgun. Are you alright, buddy? Good boy. You can make it in this back at your... Oh. You replenish every 24 hours, so just accumulate... Okay, cool. Thank you. Thanks for the pro tips. I'm getting all the tips now. I have you and Tyro. It's lovely. Is there more barrels in here or not? Aluminum can. I mean, I'll take this stuff just to scrap it back at the base, I suppose. But I mean, I'm not happy about the amount of radiation I had.
It's a good one, no matter what anyone says.
Give me just all the stuff. How are you doing today, James? It's lovely to see my brother. The great card. Vegas is my favorite one, probably because it's the one I remember playing the most. I have never played this one. This is the kind of fun stuff for me, is like, this is one of the few
hold position
big, like, you know, big games that ever came out, whatever, I guess. I mean, I call this a big game, that ever came out that I didn't play, that I get to actually enjoy with you guys. Everything else that, you know, we do, we try and make sure that it's not, you know, something I've already done before, so that, you know, we can experience the first reaction and stuff together. But like, normally that means that I've played it, because, you know, I occasionally played a game when I was younger. But yeah, this is nice to be able to do this one. But Vegas was great. Love Vegas. Love the expansions for Vegas. Really good ones. Being able to do like the courier one, where, you know, you found out like, the deal between why you were the courier and stuff. Like, I loved that one. I remember playing at uni. Really? Got a cold, so resting last couple of days. How are you? Oh, that sucks, dude. How are you feeling now? Any better? Grognak. Around. I'm pretty good. Pretty good. I have my girlfriend sat on the sofa, and she's not being maybe turned up until tomorrow, and I get an extra day with her. So I'm pretty good. Good time to play this with... Yeah, exactly. See, I mean, occasionally I can have a, you know, an idea like that and go, sure, yeah, that'd make a good plan. But yeah, it's worked out very well. Have you started watching the series yet? Hiya. Sit down, boy. Are you dead? You're a skeleton. You're fine. Shotgun shells. I'll take the turpentine just because, you know, why not? Oil can. Fine. I'm going to probably go and unload all this stuff back at the thing. I don't know what's useful for... I thought that was a person. Can I take this? No, I can't take this. Can I make more? Can I build more at the sanctuary? At power armor stations, because I would love to build just like a whole run of them. Or is there only the minimal power armor in the game? Still very bad. Oh, that sucks, mate. Still very low. Yeah, it's not too bad. Not yet. Just like get through strange things again. So we'll have to finish that before. Oh, that's fair. It's really good. It's very good. I would say that, like, the only criticism I'd have for it would be that if you haven't played Fallout, there's not a lot of context for other people. Like, it doesn't really tell you, like, you know, you meet a ghoul and they don't really tell you what a ghoul is or what the hell the guy is until things get further into it, which is, I guess, one way of doing it, because, like, I won't say anything else because I don't want to spoil anything else, to be fair. It's just, some ways it makes sense, some ways it's a bit like, you know, long before you get answers and stuff. But it's very good.
Sweet.
Raz, any good? Anything else good down here? Or is it just a lot of radiation? Just a lot of radiation. That was not worth that. I could use going back home, probably having a rest, getting rid of all the rads. Oh, I could sleep here. Art meat, cold beer, dirty ashtray. Take the cigarettes, take the cigarettes. Your whiskey. Sleep in a mattress. Oh, sleeping does not get rid of radiation. Okay. I mean, I don't know why I thought it would, but I guess I'm just used to kind of games like this where sleeping gets rid of everything. Dog meat? Right, baby. Where my dog is. What's that? Is this a farm? Is this the farm that the tower was on about? I mean, there's plenty of stuff here. I'm trying to harvest all their food. Nathy farm. There's another farm out there. I mean, you've got me some potatoes. I've seen things online saying they've rewritten some of the lore. Do you know what lore they're referring to? Been being rewritten. Ooh, melons. Get your melons. That's the character I want to see in Fallout. Just the, you know, the fruit and veg salesman. Just go and get you whatever. Potatoes. Potatoes and taters. Rinsed out, nothing. I'm gonna take all of your food. Oh. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble. I'm friendly.
Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything.
Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day.
Hey, Cursed, how are you?
And every minute of it spent watching your back.
Good thing, clip bait. What do you grow?
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far. But we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
Sort of new.
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
What's
involved?
What do you
need to start up a farm?
Well, my father would have told you it's the three.
How are you doing, Cursed?
Land, labor, and
love.
You gotta have land to work, you gotta put in a full day's labor, and you gotta love what you
Anyone
do.
Anyone who doesn't ain't gonna last long.
Word I don't think I could be a farm.
If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raids.
Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Apparently, do you need me to help you?
Raiders. The name alone says something.
You really are new. The name's only the tip of the iceberg. They're well armed,
or spear.
Take what they want, and kill whoever gets in their way. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
That's terrible. Why would she say she deserved it?
Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations.
If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Yeah, no worries. I'll see what I can do. Where are they?
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
Okay, I'll give it. I'll see what I can do.
New here?
Could have been clickbait. Yeah, I guess it could have been. I don't think there's much. I mean, I could be completely wrong. I don't think there's much that's like, lore rewriting. Like, unless they're saying, like, that certain vault numbers have been different or something like that.
We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
Okay, here's... help out.
Sure. I got time to help
Great.
Out.
Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
I mean, I can give you the melons I've got. Like the caps for the melons you gathered? Yes. Still melons.
Yeah. Here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
9 melons. They're only worth 3. I could have kept them and grown them, to be fair. I mean, I can take out any melons, I suppose, can't I? Only worth 3, though. I mean, that's not exactly going to make me tons of money. Okay, right. So, where am I going? Is it offering it? I don't think so. I mean, I would be the first to admit my Fallout knowledge is not, like, perfect. This is something I do not know everything about. Sorry, I mean, shock on that one.
Try down at Warwick Homestead.
Hey, where's there. That?
I take it you want to trade?
Yes.
Sure.
What have you got? You've got good shipments of stuff. You don't have shipments of steel, though. I could use that. I could take your caps, though. Or I could go and take... Do you want... No, I'm going to keep the stuff I've got. I don't really know what's worth what. And potentially, if I've got a better rep with these guys, it's like I could maybe get discounts. I don't know. Concord, where's... Tempest Bluff. Okay, so that's cleared. Ranger Cabin. Oh, so it tells you when they're... Oh, that's cool that it tells you when they're done. Yeah, I don't think it was a... Wow, that's pretty badass. You are all pipe, aren't you? You know, and not in a sexual sense. I mean, maybe. Cool gun, though. I don't think it was a vault from the games. As far as I know. You're right, buddy. That was a bit of a whine, wasn't it? Right, transfer. Let's transfer some stuff out. Braxo, fiberglass, 97. Yeah, this is some good stuff to keep, I think. Some stuff absolutely useless. I mean, that's good. Yeah, this is some good. I'm just gonna keep grabbing stuff everywhere I go, I think, from now on. I wonder if there's anything that really takes out the whole thing. Gold, oil, and steel. Cool. Guano and stick. Left leg. Medex. Ooh, that thing's got a lot of... I'm taking it, they're good things. I don't really know, but... what? Pure money, purified. Oh, I'll keep the purified on me. Got rad away. That's handy. Give one of those. I hate that gun. So, pocket watch, give me some gears. That's good. Potatoes. Open that. If I put those in there, I can still use them to build, I think. Whiskey, wonder glue, and a wrench. I have 44, that's good. Right. I'm good on food, I think. I'm not good on food, apparently. I was talking up my ass again. This one. This one. Carrots, corn. Okay, so I have to have it in my inventory. That's a bit annoying. That's really annoying. There you go, that works. Maybe I don't need the image. Sorry, Chris, I'm my bad. Feeling good. I've just finished watching your first live stream. Oh, cool! You a big Fallout fan? Have you started watching the show yet? My plan was to do like a series for this, not a stream series, but take over from where Star Wars left off. I did also see your comment, James. I've got to go through comments for quite a few bits and pieces at the moment and get back to them. But Lego Star Wars could be a fun thing. Although, like, I mean, I think the Lego ones might be a fun one to do for like a charity stream. Because right now, if I can get back to 500, I was thinking maybe a charity stream, like a 24-hour thing, might be a fun I wanted to like help some people and, you know, help myself with the hours and stuff, but when the kids are awake or whatever, doing a charity stream, doing some Lego bits and pieces might be a fun way to, you know, to tide over that time with. Right, food is up to that. I don't have another person on food right now. I think there's only one person. So if I grab Mama Murphy, is she assigned to anything? Garvey, are you assigned to anything, brother? You're not. I'm going to put you on defense when it comes up. Yeah, like, you know, when during the day when, you know, the kids are awake, because I'm flattered by the fact that quite a few Sturges, you're not doing anything, apparently. I'm very flattered by the fact that, you know, quite a few people seem to, like, encourage their kids, I guess, to watch some of my stuff. And, you know, and for me, as much as I adore that, I'm always, like, kind of slightly... Not slightly, very aware of the fact that I swear quite often. but then, like, you know, I guess, like, you know, everyone knows that by this point. What's the thing doing? This is being weird. So June Lona's assigned to that. Mama Murphy's not assigned to anything. Mama Murphy can be assigned to be a farmer. There's farming hands, you know? I'm up to 11 food. Beautiful stuff. Happiness is still only 28, though. I'm not 100% sure what that's about. Right. Okay. Well, how do I do defense? What's defense like? There's defense. Defense, even. Guard posts. Produces... Ooh. That's not a lot. This produces 2. Turrets. Ooh. And take, do these require power? Laser turret requires nuclear material. I don't have any circuitry, apparently. That door. Doesn't give me any defense, though. Alright, so what we'll do. We're going to put this over here. Maybe because you lost your wife and son. Maybe. Put that there. Defense value is too low. The chance for attacks from your settlement increases. You try to keep your defense at least as high as the sum of your food and water. That's 2. My food and water is 20. This is just stupid. I'm going to get that done. Dog meat's not assigned anywhere. I could do more, Paul. Garvey? Where's Garvey gone? Or Codsworth. One of the two of them. I don't really mind which one. Probably Codsworth, to be fair, because I feel like he's pretty handier in a fight than Garvey is. We're at 5 people, right? So this can directly go up to 10. Durgit. Do you want... actually, cancel that. I'll go and whack him on it, just because then I can see somebody, but... I'd rather not just put anybody on there. But I can't. I can't find bloody... Where's Garvey? Where is he? Jun? Nothing. Mate Marcy? I don't know who's in this bed, but no one is in it. Who's that? Mama? You could go in the other bed, you know. The spare bed that's actually closer to where you work. Pretty sure they're all done. Yeah, they're all done. But we just scrapped it. I liked that, but I don't really like it enough to keep it. And that's fine. You've got no idea where Preston is. There he is. Uh, can't apparently tell you what to do. There. Why can I not assign you to something? That's balls. That's absolute. Yeah. Wood. It's gonna be Sturges then, I guess. It's better than nothing, but only just. That's not fair, really, on Sturges, is it? Why can't Preston be assigned to anything? That's not a bit strange. Right, you go there. Resources now assigned. Right, so we now have two defense. That's something. Cool things. Okay, good times. And well, I've got this. We can apparently level up twice. And can I do this yet? I got level 7 to do expert locked. Okay. We could take. We're gonna take a level in that fortune finder because we want more money. I could take 2 levels, to be fair. Or I could put some points into this stuff, which wouldn't be a bad thing. Let's do. Don't we have any rifles right now? I think Lady Killer. I like the idea of a specific. I like the animation for that. 15% more damage. They are now easier to pass. Okay, that's lovely. Right, we've cleared that. We've done that. We've done that. What's the data I've got? Bring Jet to Mama Murphy. Talk to the settlers at Tempest Bluff. Sanctuary. Talk to Sturges. Retrieve Mary's locket. We're going to do that. Mary's locket. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go there. Preston already got you working. Yeah. I don't know. I haven't played this game, Crest. It's a bit of a shock for me. I've not played a Fallout game. It's like, what the heck was going on? Me and Gary were talking about it, and I know, like, I was saying to him about, you know, isn't Fall the one with the Legion, Caesar, rather than Caesar, you know, apparently. And he was like, no, number 4 is the one where you, like, you build and stuff, and it's like, oh, I mean, you build. Which is great, it's like, a wonderful moment for me, that, like, to have one that I haven't played. Oh, shit. What the fuck was that? Bad monster. Naughty monster. It, that was, I mean, I mean, I'm surprised at my reactions on that one. Dead? I think they're dead. Okay. I'm gonna shit myself. What have you found, dog meat? Where's the enemy, brother? Oh, he's down there. I think I've got a better chance of just. Yeah, just shooting the damn thing. Rather than going into vats. That vat's only really helpful from up close. This. Cool though, it is very cool. Legion are invade. Yeah, that's the one I was thinking of. I think I thought, and I never really looked at it again, like, I think anytime that, like, the adverts came on or something like that, I always thought that Vegas was 4. Like, you know, whenever someone, like, I think. What was I trying to think of? I think there was another game. And it was like, they had, instead of having 3, like, they called 2-2 and whatever, but then instead of calling it 3, they just called it, like, a specific name. It's vacuum sealed shut. Well, how do I open it? There's gotta be a way to open it, right? Rad away. Buff out. Rad X. Yeah, rather than calling it like three, I think it's just, well. Because technically, I suppose. Mongrel. Ooh, a bandana. Tara would be happy. And a harness. Cool. Yeah. Rather than, because number Vegas did come out as number four, didn't it? It came out as number four. So I think in my head it was always just, you know, Vegas was four. When I ever saw, like, you know, Fallout number four, or I heard anyone talking about Fallout 4, it was just like, I'd already played it. But I didn't even pop the fact there's a brand new game. Which is great, because it's worked out really nicely. There, another thing I want is over there, but there's no point me missing out on a scrapyard. Dog meat, is this your home? Robotics disposal ground. Oh, don't come alive. Yeah, this is getting a bit confusing. And then saying, yeah, like, I mean, I don't. Why do I feel like I'm going to touch this and you're going to come alive? No? Okay. You are cool, though. All right. This way, I guess. Oh, where's a building? Weapons workbench. Oh, hot rodder. Let me unlock a new custom paint job. Ooh, that's cool. That's some paint job for power armor. Is there a lot of power armor in this game? Can anyone tell me? Well, I would like very much like to, you know, get like a whole array of power armor suits going. A tape. Combat Sentry Proto MKIV holotape. Commissioned by Redacted and built by Redacted. This prototype sentry must only be operated by official personnel of Redacted or the associated client. Information. The holotape should accompany a Combat Sentry Prototype Mark IV. Redacted is not responsible for any property damage, personal injury, or loss of life sustained while operating this prototype. If you are not a member of Redacted or an associate of this prototype's owner, you must destroy this holotape immediately and deny any existence of it or the accompanying prototype. Okay. I had Vault on my phone. Oh, I like that one. The one where you were building up as things went along. Like, yeah, that was, I did quite like that one. I think as well, while I'm here, is I'm going to use, I haven't used many of these yet. Can I use, I can, right away. Let's get rid of the radiation at long last. Right, and then down this way, we've got another thing. And then over there, we've got the objective. But yeah, I mean, it worked out really well. Not clocking the fact that this was another game. It means I've got a load of achievements I can get with you guys. I've got a full game I get to play with you guys. Which is absolutely wonderful for me. Because I needed something to replace Star Wars. And this is actually a really great, wonderful adventure. Wonderful story. Thicket of Excavations. Well, I feel like there's going to be like a Deathclaw or something in here. I don't like that fact. But I just feel like the right vibe. Well, that looks like it's going to be bad. Well, I'm not going to go down there. At least not right now. Ooh. Okay, that's cool. We've got to remember to come back and explore that. So you don't know the story of this one? I don't know. Well, I know, like, obviously that Like, we were in the pod, the cryo pod. I did call that. Like, we were watching Austin Powers the night before. There's a cryo pod, not the first one. Is that a bloatfly? Tack dog. No. Is that going for me, is he? That's a grenade there. Sugar. Did you get him? Good boy. Crazy. Yeah. I did get you, you son of a bitch. Come on, come on. Come to daddy. I want you to take it. Come on, boy. How did none of those hit? That one did. Beautiful things. I'll take the shotgun. I mean, how were you going to shit hit me from a short range shotgun? Which is just called a short range shotgun. The clue not the name not give it away to you. Come on, boy. Where's the other raider gone? Dog meat, what did you do with the body? Did you eat him? Did you actually eat it? I'm looking a bit grayer than before. No, I don't. Yeah, I don't know the story of this one. So I know you're in the vault, and it's a cryo vault, and you didn't get told it because I looked at the terminal. So I did see that, you know, no one gets told what was actually happening beforehand. Jet. So I found something. That's cool. Okay. Well, we're gonna look at the top first before we go further in. And then, yeah, so you're in there, and then Sean, your kid, gets taken out of Nora, your wife's arms, and Nora gets shot, which is, I mean, like, she didn't need to. Like, I get it, you know, protect your kid, but when you are in a cryopod and you've just woken up and there's a gun pointed in your face, there's not a whole lot you're going to be able to do. Take all that stuff. Also, we got vodka and dog food, ammo, bottle caps, mannequin. I cannot take the mannequin. Baseball gloves, so I can take those. More rat. Don't need more rat. Okay, I think that's all I can do around here. We can go down into the deep. All that got me into listening to. I know, right? I was watching the TV series. I got to episode 4 yesterday. And I will say as well, for the TV series, I love the fact that the episodes are like an hour and 15 minutes long. Like they're not short. Like, it's an 8-episode series at the moment. I'm guessing there'll be more. But I like that they're big, they're chunky episodes. But I've had the Fallout soundtrack like playing in the shop all day today. And it's been really nice, actually. They're very chilled out. Maida's been talking about Disney for most of the day. We've been talking about Disney that much. Like, what? Who? Okay, so I've got a question for you guys. We've been having it in the shop all day, and I need your answers. Okay. So you need to pick out all Disney, including, like, you know, Marvel and Star Wars, because Disney bought out Marvel and Star Wars. You can have them too if you want. Can I activate my fucking thing, please? You need to pick a. Your parents, so, you know, mum, dad, or, you know, dad, mum, whatever you want to do. Your best friend, your arch enemy, and your pet. And, like, the way, like, we were talking about, because I'm very fortunate. I've got, like, some of the staff who really kind of get involved in, like, the things that are stupid in my head. And, like, we were talking, and, like, one of them came up with the thing of, like, but, like, you, so you're going to be half this, half that. Like, I went with the dad being Genie. And I was like, Yeah, I mean, cause, you know, I mean, obviously Robin Williams Jr. as well. Like, part of that is just because, you know, they like to be very supportive to the parent. but yeah, ooh, hiya. Half genie, half something else. And I was like, that's a really good point. Don't find me and kill me. We could be friends. I shot dog meat. I'm so sorry, dog meat. I shot you, didn't I? Ow. What shot me? Dog meat, you okay, buddy? I need to take some Simpax. Who the hell has got a minigun? Dog meat, back here, bud. That stuff, make him naked. Attack. Where did you go hiding? Bloody knob. Gotcha. All right, who's left alive? You need just me. Oh. Go away. Dog meat, I'll be honest, buddy. You're not doing a lot. Like, you are taking a lot of bullets, but I don't know if that's because you're getting involved in the fight or if you're just taking a lot of bullets. Take all this stuff. Army helmet, we'll take those things. Bottle caps, radio, pencil, over your books.
Here's a thing, a sort of note, I guess.
Oh, it's from the radio. Here in Diamond City. I didn't even realize I turned it on.
Read it, Swatters. Own a piece of Diamond City.
Right, if we can go back in here and take. Ooh, beautiful. And all this stuff. I see now why this was so heavily defended. I get like, the fusion core does make that a lot more understandable. And all the junk rat. I'm good. I'm very glad that I left before I, you know, they emptied. All right, Hunt, I gotta go. See you later, Hunt. Thank you for the advice on all the stuff, by the way. Appreciate that. The first game was about finding a machine part to fix the... It was indeed, yes. The purifier. Dad's dream. And I gotta say, like, I loved Dad's voice in the third one. But every time he called me kiddo, it was just like, ah, oh, thanks, Dad. yeah, call it again. Call me kiddo again. Before you die. Come on, call me again. Let me get it as a ringtone. Akak. Thank you. Oh, dog meat, come here, bud. I need to give you some stuff, apparently. I'm now too heavy. Can I? Oh, please say you wear the army helmet. That would be so cute. Or the chef's hat. Any one of these, really. You wear any of these, dog meat. That would be just adorable. Get rid of the fusion. I got two fusion cores. That's cool. What do you mean dog meat? No. What's wrong with dog meat? What's wrong with dog meat? Yellow paint. I'll take the yellow paint. Okay, what we got? Gimme. Oh! You pick. Okay, token. I don't know what that's for. Okay. Anyway, take all that stuff. Broom. That's probably not useful, right? Minimum can. Fancy that sacks. That's not good. Yeah, so, okay, Disney characters, right? You get to, so, like I said, you have to have pet, best friend, parents, and mortal enemy. And, like, so stipulations are, the mortal enemy will try and, you know, take you down, okay? So, you know, it's kind of, I guess, whether you're picking someone who you think you could take, or someone who genuinely annoys you in Disney, or, you know, whatever. I was picking I was going to pick Hades, but then I ended up choosing to have Hades and Genie as my parents. Because I feel like that would just be, you know, pretty cool. You have the powers of Genie, and also, you know, you'd be Prince of the Underworld, which is pretty cool. Oh, hi, Shizza. Is that... Wait. Yes! Oh, I saw Petra. Beautiful stuff. Right, are they all dead? They are all dead. Is there anything good in here? Have I just burnt them all for no reason? First aid kit, comes in packs, that's nice. That's worth it alone, to be honest. How did you avoid death? Something key. Army helmet, thank you. Are you wearing... No, you're not wearing the army helmet. Damn. I was really hoping he would be wearing it. That'd be quite cute. Ooh, we don't want that. What's in here, though? 10mm rounds. Nothing. Okay, so it's just basically right on the main one. Near enough.
That's it.
Nothing. But I think that means we've unlocked the room right at the door right at the start. I really can't forget. This one? Intel room key. Ooh, a mini nuke. Bandage. I'll take the death fan because that's, you know, got a ton of stuff in it.
There we go.
You permanently more difficult to detect. Oh, that's cool. So, okay, so the instruction manuals and stuff, they don't increase your ability with things anymore. They just give you, like, very unique perks and stuff. That's cool. But yeah, so we were playing this at work because, like, it gets everyone in a good mood and, you know, we kind of got some customers involved in it and stuff like that. The ones who, you know, looked like they were kind of more Disney friendly. Which was quite a lot of them, actually. We had some nice customers around. Ooh. Anakin and Thor parents. Ooh, that's cool. Enemy would be Scar, and I'll think about friend and pet. So I'm torn between having either Magic Carpet or Pegasus for the pet. And I think I got down to Genie and Hades, for my parents. And I was tempted to have, like, Aphrodite or Zeus or something like that, but it's like, yeah, kind of too good. Whereas, like, Hades, I feel like if anyone had done anything to me as a child, Hades probably would have, you know, fucked him up. plus, like, you know, Prince of the Underworld kind of thing, and... You'd have Cerberus as, like, a, you know, a family pet, which would be quite cool. Right, to get out of here. And then enemy, it was going to be Hades, because, like, I thought, like, at first it's going to be Hades, but then it's like, because he's quite cool. Like, he'd be your enemy, but he'd be, you know, you'd have the sort of fun bantery kind of stuff. And then at the moment, I think, yeah, same as you, it'd be Scar, but mostly just because he's very cool. I quite like... Really. Right, I've done the thing. I can now go over to there and talk to... I could just go straight there, but we're gonna go to this one. Report the success. Engineered by the United States military to increase soldiers' combat effectiveness, Psycho grants the user increased damage output and damage resistance. Easy to defeat as well. You got Scar, you mean? Yeah. Or did you mean Hades? Pepsis, yes, that's what I got to, right, that's what we got to eventually at the end of the day. Like, we kept asking customers, like, you know, what was your favorite Disney movie? Like, what Disney movie would you like to live in? And we try and get people to think of it in the sense of, like, you're not, like, one of the main characters, you're just, like, a normal, everyday dude, but you'd be living in Disney World. And, like, some people was like, one person said Mary Poppins, and I was like, ooh, Mary Poppins. I was going to have, like, a mum, like, Genie and Mary Poppins. Like, you'd have, like, a really nice childhood, I feel.
I've got that locket back for you.
There you go. 99, because you're not made it 100. Sorry, I don't want to down it. That's just really, I'd rather just have had 90. That's just a really annoying number. Beautiful stuff. Right, so we can now, we've reached level 6, so we can now jump back here. Stitch, though, as a pet would be, the way we kind of said it, though, is like, you can't have something that's like we were trying to word it just right, because at one point I was thinking of having Lightning McQueen as the pet, because it's like object rather than person. Like, Stitch is like a main, you know, character, isn't he? Like, you know, you have like, he makes his own choices, he has his own, you know, life, movie, all that kind of jazz. What am I doing right now? I don't even know what I'm doing. Why am I here? Oh, I know I'm here. But even the hard days get easier than the dog, doggy, dog meat. There you are. Come here, dog. Come here. Trade. Give daddy all his stuff back. Take all my stuff. And transfer, right. So we're gonna get rid of those. Get rid of these. All the stuff. I could put a thing on, be much safer than I am now, but I quite like my fedora. Blowtorch. There's a lot of, that's quite cool. 0.38. I've got a lot of 0.38 ammo as well. Let's have a look at how much damage the 10mm I have does. Yeah, just how much of a drop in power it is. Because if there's a lot, there's not really much point in me going for that thing. It's just going to take me so long to kill anything. Friend, maybe Woody, but I'll keep thinking. I was going to have Sully from Monsters, Inc. But then, like, as I thought about it more and more, like, throughout the day, it's like, Sully was never, like, that good of a friend to Mike. You know? Like, you put him in, like, kind of crappy situations and didn't really support him too much. Like, I don't know. Late edition newspaper. That's fine, we'll get rid of that. That we thought, as we was a Chi-Chi Bang Bang for a little bit, like as the pet again, but then it's like, is it sentient? I mean, because it does its own thing sometimes and all that jazz. Yeah, it was just really, it's kind of a fun thing for the day. It's pretty nice. But yeah, what Disney World would you want to live in? What Disney World would you hate to live in? Just again, either way, both as like a just a normal person. Pipe pistol. Oh, I'll get rid of that one because I've got the hair trigger one. That's like one extra damage. 5855. 5883. I think I'll just keep going. Oh, that one. Yeah. It's not quick. Get rid of those. Maybe play shotguns, man. Oh, actually, my fault. Snub. Nah. Be nicer to live in the world of Moana. Yeah, yeah, a few people said that. Because there's not a lot of the bad things that happen in that world, is there? Teddy bear, toaster, toothbrush, serpentine. Keeping the wedding ring on us at all times. Ooh, welding goggles. We can check that on Bogmeat. Where is he? Wait, come here. If yeah, I've got something for you. Welding goggles.
Those raiders pay for what they've done.
Do I? Oh, wait a minute. Do I have to equip it? I gave you the goggles. Do I have to equip them on you or something? E. There we go. Oh, I could have. Could I have given him the army helmet then? Oh, don't you look adorable with the goggles? Oh, didn't you look cute as a button? Oh, shush, Preston. Look at the dog with goggles on. Where the fudge did you get a teddy bear? This is the magic goggles.
This place is starting to feel like home.
One of your eyes is fucking huge.
I think we can really make a go of this.
Dude, dog with goggles. Why are you talking? There's a dog with... It's a fly. Did you eat the fly? Good boy. Oh, you're actually completing my mission for me. Okay, that makes more sense.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put...
Rey and Kylo Ren for mum and dad. Ooh. So, Curse, you're going to be a full Jedi. I mean, to be fair, like, James, you're going to be, what, half Jedi, half... Norse god. yeah, we're gonna have light and dark side represented in Curse, which is lovely. All the Pixar films are the same universe. Are they? Oh, okay. Didn't realize that. Right, defenses at the moment are crap. So can I put in a turret of some kind? I don't have any circuitry, that's a downside. Yeah, I need circuits. Yeah, I really need some circuits. Missile turret. Yeah, that seems like a sensible solution for us, doesn't it? I need a lot of circuitry. And gears, by the look of it. And that's... Wait a minute, can I actually... No, I can't build it. I wonder if this is one of the things, like, I can break other things down that's not showing me. There is a Pixar theory, Super Carlin Brothers covered it on their channel. Oh! Might have to check that out. Right, what are we up to at this point? We've got four quests. Talk to Surges about thing. Talk to Settlers at Tenpins, go to Diamond City, and bring Jet to Ron Murphy. And level up. We've got that to go again. What level am I? That was not met. Level 7. I'm not level 7 yet, apparently. Fortune Finder. Yeah, I think we'll take that. Although, we could take... non-automatic pistols do 20% more damage. That's not a bad one to take for. But we want more money. I think that's what we want. And then we're going to use the map and jump over here. What's the theory? Two mutants are often accompanied by mutant hounds, monstrous dogs that are just dangerous, just as dangerous as the masters. Now, we've got this thing to do now. Hello, doggy with the goggles. So proud of you for having goggles. I know I put them on you. Oh, shit. More with mine. Dogmeat, are you okay? Who puts fucking mines on a mole? That's ingenious. Can I do that? Can I put mines on a mole and send it in to, you know? Great. Not to Dogmeat, though. Be very clear about that. We are not strapping that to dog. I need to test if I can put more things on you. In real life, I would never dress up an animal. But in the game, I think dog meat needs. I think dog meat could have the army helmet on. I think we need to test this. Mongrel. You don't get goggles. Missed me. Not that time, you didn't. Okay. You're not dead. You're not dead. Now you're dead. Don't bite my dog. This isn't even the place, and I'm getting into stupid stuff. There's nothing here. There's absolutely jack all here. Why am I getting attacked over nothing? Oh, it's, that's bollocks. They're all linked, and the universe is powered on memory. Because the toys, the other emotions, gives power as well, like in Monsters, Inc. Ah. So the Monsters, Inc. world supplies the power for all the other, like, places where everyone else lives. I might have to look this up. That sounds pretty cool. Because, like, you know, Marvel gets a lot of credit for creating such a, you know, big and intricate universe that is very well tied together. Hey!
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around.
Calm down.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really.
What was that?
Fellas still exist. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of
it. Easy to watch it. I will try and give it. I'll try and check it out. After Quincy.
Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Yeah, I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing
okay.
Food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I will handle it. Let me do it.
I'll take care of them.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Well, why don't you just join the Minutemen? I will ask you to do that next time I'm here. Hello. Why is the Brahmin in the bed? You know what? Whatever you do to the Brahmin, that's your business. Okay. You're a plump. I didn't bother with that. I just have to show you the big one. Right. What am I doing? Oh, that's quite a trek. Okay. I feel like you could have, you know, been closer. But fine. I will make another trek. Jesus Christ. Right, we're okay. There we go. That's not too bad. Mr. Gutsy. Super Mutant Suicider. That's not good. I mean, there are super mutants nearby. Dog meat! Do you want to come down here, brother? There you are. Hiya. I love the idea of being down here on my own. He's a grain. Ooh, I can start growing that now. Handcuffs. Ooh. Thank you. Desktop pitch frame. Bolt tech lunchbox added. Yeah, baby. Anything out over this way? I mean, the little house for no reason. I get into the cargo container. At the train? I'm not. No, I'm not by the look of it. No. Train just seems to have been derailed. Ooh. Anything in here? Ooh. What's in?
Won't be able to hack this.
Bollocks. Okay, I'm gonna go back there at some point. You seen Wish? Have I seen Wish? No. Was it in a Disney film? That was the problem, like, while we were playing it. It's like we kept remembering other Disney films, And then being like, oh, but that would be such a great, yes. And then, like, you know, as time went on, be like, oh, maybe not, but blah. It's just, is it another, is Wish another Disney film? I feel like it is. I feel like I've heard of it. Latest Disney film. Okay. What's the deal with this one? Hi. Oh, shit. Wow. I went to fuck really, really quick, didn't it? I don't... get a touchdown? I was the touchdown. Alright, well, that's bollocks. It's Marge 200 years... okay. I have to... what the... I'm sorry, I'm still on that bit. What's happening with that? Damn, yeah! I shot him and didn't do any damage! That's absolute trash! Right, I'm gonna keep my eyes open this time for that mole. Gotcha! Okay, we're good. And then, okay, go back down this way. We gotta go to that tenpenny thing again. But this time, we're not going down there. Although the nuclear material, actually. I do need that. We're gonna go down there, we're just not gonna go anywhere near that guy. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, yeah, there you are. Nope. Yep, come on. Head. Fire again. Good boy. Dogmeat, you coming in, buddy? Get me up here, can ya? Fuck it. There's the last one. There was three. But that. There you are. Come on, run down here. There you go. Good boy. Dead boy. Boy. Yeah. Good dead spot. That sucks. Okay, cool. Was there a thing here? No? No. What else is alive? More bloody alpha. Didn't fight that before. Ooh. Nothing different from it, though. They're just dog meat. Okay, that sucks. We've been this way, so we know this. So we can put our thing away. Hi!
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble.
I want you to put the shotgun down, please.
Did Minutemen. You ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after
crime. I am pretty decent.
Bad business, that.
Getting lectured. Minutemen are back. What's the trouble?
Is there something you need my help with?
Yeah. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies.
I'd quite like you to go back to Sanctuary and join me there.
But we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
I'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Okay. That wasn't exactly a glowing recommendation that you'd be joining me, but okay, I'll take it. I'm gonna go down that, and I'm gonna run that away, I think. Righty roo. Down here. Uh-oh. That'll do. One. Oh, where's the thing? The reason I came down here was for Mr. Gutsy and the mutant. Not for ugly ass bloatflies and freaking dogs. Oh, hi. Come on, doggy. We could be friends. Freaking friends! Shot your head off. I'm sorry. Okay. We're not going to go that way. I'm happy he took care of the bloatfly, though. That's the several bloatflies. That's pretty good. Raztag. Alt tech. Handcuffs. Again. Bolt cap. Fine. Okay, now we're going to go that way. Maybe I should have brought the power armor with me. Deal with that guy. Was it like, it wasn't very, I don't think it was very good. First power armor. Is there a lot of power armor in this? Sorry, no one's actually said. Is there, can you get power armor fairly easily? Why are the bats? Got you in the butt. And you in the butt. Cool. Alright, we good, dog? Yeah, we good. Moving, keep moving. We're still miles away from the thing, though. Remember. Okay. That's cool. We'll find out. Oh, hi.
Let me know if you want something.
Lucas Miller.
Hey there. Got the best armor in these parts.
Oh, you're a trader.
What kind of stuff do you have? I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years.
Bunker Hill.
Walk away empty-handed. They don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
I'll take sure. That's what you got. Are firm.
Haggling gives me a headache.
I think there may have been different types so you can customize. Okay, cool. Ooh, champion left. 730. I don't have that much money. This is why there's a lot of like starred armor there. Cloth. I wouldn't mind that. 400 freaking. Okay. You have some very expensive items. I cannot afford any of them, really. I mean, this is why we took the Fortune Finder. We can start getting some money building up quicker, but if I don't find containers, I'm not going to be able to find it main bottle caps. What's that? Oh, what a surprise. Oh, hi. You're right next to me as well. No, 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 die. Good job, dog meat. Knock them on their ass. Roma. Roma's a tougher. Dog meat, just bite him. Good boy. Rip his throat out. Good boy. Proud of you. Station. Okay. I'll take that stuff. Still a fire going here, even though that they're, you know, ghouls. Lit the fire. Okay, anyway. Loading dock terminal. Right, I might probably use that for something. Ashtray. Right. What's in the deal? View cargo manifest. We'll do this one. Steel rebar, four pallets. Can I take that? Ooh, electrical wire. Drill parts, grade 4 rebar. Okay. I don't mean these three regulations because there's not exactly anyone to arrest me anymore. Folder. I don't care about the folder. Let's go. Making a lot of noise. I don't know whether there's a point to take the bags of cement, but... Oh, shit! I think I've made a lot of noise. I think I might have alerted every freaking ghoul in the nearby neighborhood. Whoopsie daisy. There's not much left of that one. I didn't notice the barrel behind him. Hey. I freaking shot you. Again, beautiful stuff. I have to execute a critical by choice, not by just doing it. No. There we go. Dog meat, can you finish that off? Dog, there you go. Good job. There you go, buddy. Where's that one gone? Duct tape. What more? Why so many? Why so naked? Naked? Oh, it's just rags. Okay, that's fine. Sorry, okay. You weren't naked. Just me thinking you were. I shot you. There you are. Is this cleared out now? Is this calm? Hopefully. Kickball, Brahmin. Cool, I think we're good. Awesome stuff. Lip light there. Do we need that? That's good. Oh no, there's more. You. Are you dead? Nope, you're not dead. Now you are. How have you not woken up? All the fighting that's going on around you. Okay, we're good. I think we're good now. Nothing in this one? Let's take it. There we go. I haven't. And I know you told me to do it, James. I haven't been taking a bloody, purify waters when I go back to the base. Please remember to do that. Like you said, they sell for good money. I remember they sell for good money. Take that and take that. Station masters. Anything else good on here? A critical failure in the track switcher system has been detected. Please contact the... Okay, well, I don't need that. That's fine. Just gonna bother with that one. All caps, combi wrench, extinguishers. Again, we can run back and just unload now because we've got this one. I think we've cleared it out at this point. Oil. Cola. No, I do not want to sleep. Thank you very much. Oh, railway spikes. I know what railway spikes are. I mean, you know, why? Ammo? Remember, I feel like I remember like a railway rifle. Oh, shit. No, don't kill a dog. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to. No, sorry. I'm so sorry. Are you a bad dog? I don't know if you're a bad dog. Oh, you're not a bad dog. You are a bad dog? Mongrel dog meat. Okay.
I changed my mind. She's not for sale anymore. Huh?
Who's not for sale anymore? Did I just do a bad thing? I think I just did a bad thing. I think I might have accidentally shot a dog who was for sale. If I can have multiple dogs, we can have multiple dogs. Oh, I can move the thing. Means I have to kill every freaking ghoul again. We're incredibly... blah. Words. You know what I'm trying to say. He's probably not even going to be there this time, is he? Well, that went better. Oh, yeah. Coming down? What are you doing? Where are you going? Just running off into... Oh, hey, yep. Back again. Shot his arms off. What the hell are you doing, brother? Who are you? Oh, ghoul. Right. Take. We're gonna blast through this as quick as we can. Bit. Do it again. You'd have thought I would have learned, wouldn't you? You'd thought I'd know better. No. I have to be stupid twice in a row. We're dead. Who else is left? You. Pretty sure there were more than this last time. 9% sure I can see another moving off to my right. That's not... Okay, you are not friendly. Sit down. Go. Military grade... go away. What's military grade duct tape compared to normal duct tape? Goodbye. Bye. Yeah, that's all of you. That's it. Cool. Right, now we can go up to the thing, go down to the end, and potentially buy a dog. That. Give me that. Give me that. We're good. Yeah. And not shoot him this time if he turns up, which I don't think he's gonna. I actually did that for no reason, did I? I'm gonna get some sleep. Have fun. Night, James. Hope you feel better tomorrow, buddy. We're gonna be wrapping this up in a second, anyway. Brahmin? I don't think I want Brahmin. Can I tame Brahmin? I don't think I can. Wounded dog. Aww. Where is the dog? There he is. Can I heal the dog? Hello? You look hurt.
You look hurt.
Help the dog.
Here. This will make you feel better.
What's your name? Buttface. Sparky.
You need a name. I'll call you Sparky.
Where's dog meat? Are you both coming out? Both be both, are we all good friends? What's happening? Or is Sparky just gonna stay here? I think Sparky's just staying here. I think now Dogmeat's slightly jealous and is trying to show off that he's so fast. What's this? Hello? Starlight Drive-In. Are there people here? Oh, there are people here. Mole rat. Why? Go away. Oh, Sparky is helping. It's Sparky, my dog. I'm confused. You, what are you, what's up? Where are you going, Sparky? Is it from now on, like, anytime I'm being attacked anywhere in the wasteland, Sparky's just gonna start running towards us? I'm fine with that. No. Yes. No. Yes. Yes.
Nice.
Right, I've got this now, and what have we got in here? Some stuff. Okay, cool. Good times. Yeah, that seems to be radiated. Which I don't know why. That's a lot of radiation. Wasn't there a per? I thought I took. Oh, shit. The fuck was this? Who fucking puts a mine in a bloody. How do I heal my legs? I've lost me legs. I don't trust this place now. Oh shit. I'm dead. What even died to you? Oh, I'm gonna be annoyed. Okay. What did I die to? I can't target anything. That? What did I die to? Is it in the box? Potato chips? Coffee? What did I... I mean, it's a bottle cap mine. I'm 100% sure of that. New Coca-Cola bottle. It's not fucking here anymore. Hello? What did you do mine? Bastard thing? Take all that stuff. I've died enough times here to be worth taking some stuff out of it. What the hell was that? That made me a pistol. Dude, I made you make it down, like, back up here. All the mines you put in the bloody place. Alright, okay. What time is it? Right, we're going to end this episode off, the stream off here, guys. Because we see, like, we've done a lot, and I feel like there's a lot more still to come. But I'm gonna get, I think, 2 seconds in some things, and we won't finish off in a good place, and this feels like another place to finish off. So thank you very much, everyone who's come up for today's stream. We will probably be trying to move these, like I said, to, episodes very shortly. We're not far away from going to there, I guess. And I guess we've got Diamond, Diamond City's still quite a way away. Okay, I mean, it's nice to be opening up some of the map. I guess we can jump back here and put some stuff away. But thank you everyone who's come for today's stream. I hope you have a great day, have a great night, whatever time zone you're in. Stay happy, stay positive, stay cheesy, and I'll see you guys again for some more Fallout in the future. But if you are enjoying this, please check some cheddar on the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and continue to share the channel far and wide. Lots of love, folks. See you soon. Bye bye.